Got a screamer here. Getting a lot of infestations around here. That's not good. Can't let it get back up. I've secured this location as an outpost. Well, it's something. Hey, I found something. Let's put something down first. One left of those. Infestations are officially back under control. Just garbage in here. I'm done checking this place out. Up. I'm all done securing this outpost. Just one left of those.
Keep it up and we just might live through this.
Thank you.
those ferals. I need a break.
gotta have some ground rules. Personally, I can't abide a whiner. I got no time for complaining. Those Red Talon people seem to have their heads on straight.
Make yourself at home. Would you mind taking on something for us?
I should reload. I'm back.
Hey, sexy.
I found a couple of things while I was out. Dropped them in the supply locker.
Remember, we need to focus on taking out some plague hearts.
Thank you.
Never give up, never surrender, right? Can't remember what that's from, but it's good advice. Someday I'll have nice clothes again. Gotta keep the faith.
Imagine what we could do if this place actually had power.
You said you'd take care of it. Any updates?
Too loud. Well, that was loud. what makes plague zombies cluster in these areas. believed this place was used by people once.
That was loud.
I'm barely even hurting it. Around here. Care.
Now that's just a stupid answer.
We can't keep passing on these chances. Turn outsiders into friends.
Looks like a Zed-free zone. I've finished our new outpost. I wonder if that's actually blood I'm tasting in the air. I'm totally keeping it. Okay. That's pretty heavy.
Yeah!
Just loaded my last magazine. That's pretty heavy. I don't have room for that. I can't carry that much. That's all I'm gonna find.